I think you made the right decision. Recognizing when you've been beaten is the first step on the road to self-improvement. I've stepped things up. Crawling around in vents like a common rat. How expected. Steering that thing requires a whole lot of concentration. Oops! Sorry about that! That poor door. You really should apologize. But how did... I was sure you'd fail. No one is this lucky.
You need to stop this.
Stop what? Cleaning up the streets? Ensuring the GCPD actually does its job? Removing corruption from the system? Was it one of those in particular you took issue with, or all of them?
You're using the data you've stolen to blackmail people.
So? It gets the job done. It's certainly kinder than the beatings you're so fond of doling out. Think on that.
I got multiple calls available. Sending them out in priority order.
I got him!
Thank you. This is a hostage situation, people. Get into position and prepare to breach on my order. Do not provoke or engage the suspect. He's got hostages in the bridge sublevel. Just get yourselves into position.
I need to draw Firefly away from the bridge so I can approach safely. Sends his men into a trap.
Dispatch, this is Marine 4. Where's the tactical command post? We're supposed to report the cord.
TCP is inside the center pillar at the base of the bridge.
Don't send in your men. Firefly has the bridge rigged with explosives.
Show yourself!
Brandon and Gordon, we're in place.
You have a go!
No! Call them back. If Firefly blows the bridge, there's no telling how many will die.
You're the reason those people are in danger. He's doing this for the bounty on your head! Give yourself up!
I'm going to bring in Firefly myself. Don't send anyone else in until I tell you it's safe.
You'll stay the hell out of this! You hear me?
Thank you.
make one of these guards tell me how many bombs Firefly has and where they are.
So, what are you gonna do with your shit?
Hey, I'm gonna buy a boat.
Look at this guy. Boat. Moron. What do you know about war?
Oh, what you mean? Superboy over a black mask. Set the bounties off.
What?
Set the guy who put up the bounties behind bars.
Black mask?
Gotham's gonna burn! And with you out of the way, there's no one left to stop me!
One of these guards tell me how many bombs Firefly has and where they are.
So, what are you gonna do with your ship?
Hey, I'm gonna buy the boat.
Look at this guy. Boat? Moron. What do you know about boats?
And I'll put you paper. My boy over there.
What?
The
guy
put
up the bounty behind bars.
One directly above us, in the bridge sublevel.
and one more at each end of the bridge. Those are the big ones. That's all of them, I promise.
Then I promise you a good night's sleep. Four bombs on the bridge, with the largest bombs at each end. I'll need to disarm this bomb before going after the others.
Untie me!
You've been after the bounty on my head all night. It was never Cyanus. The Joker put up the bounty, and now he's behind bars.
I heard, but I still got a score to settle with you.
I'm giving you the rest of the night off. You took an oath to uphold the law. When I see you again, I expect you to be following that oath to the letter.
Yes. Yes, sir. I'm sorry.
Emergency alert.
Firefly's locked his hostages in a train car with explosives.
We need more! Get away from me!
Report. source of explosion was an oil truck on the bridge surface. Massive damage. No casualties observed. Copy. Keep me informed.
Open the fire door in the train depot so I can disarm Firefly's bomb at the north end of the bridge.
Get off this frequency! Now!
Listen, I'm on my way to disarm the bomb at the south end. Have this door open by the time I get back.
You let me do my job, and stay the hell out of my way!
Damn it. Alfred, there's a fire door blocking my progress. I need codes to get past it.
The police should have access to those codes. Perhaps Captain Gordon...
Gordon won't cooperate. I'm heading to get the other bomb. Get those codes to me by the time I'm done.
Right. I'll do my best.
Got his
Dawkins. Negative. Stay to your assigned patrol. If Firefly spots your target, he can set up his bombs.
Roger that.
On the opposite end of the bridge.
Sir, I have those fire door codes you asked for.
Okay, I'll call you when I'm at the door.
I also thought I'd let you know the hostages you released have escaped. They're telling tales of a hero who saved their lives.
I'm not looking for praise, Alfred.
I figured you'd say that. She'd kill you tonight in Arkham, son.
I want to see the look on the cop's face when I blow this bridge into Christmas future.
He's burning vehicles now. I have the bridges on fire.
Keep your distance. Don't provoke him. The bomb squad is nearly here.
We need to get to that last bomb before Gordon and his men force Firefly's hand.
Gotta be the bat. You're straight.
And from what I hear, he's got the strength of 10 men.
Please, don't give me that baloney. He's only going there!
Great. Well, I killed that fire extinguisher real good.
As soon as I defuse the final bomb.
We're breaching now. You're too late.
Alfred, open the fire door.
As you wish, sir.
this.
He's here somewhere. There he is. Looks like he's...
No, Batman. This is how it is.
Rely on more than my fist for this one.
Firefly. Time to get in his face.
Don't give him too much credit. Something tells me that if you hadn't given the bomb squad the breach order, this bridge would be at the bottom of the river.
Get him out of here.
There.
You didn't listen.
I'm not big on taking orders from wanted men.
I'm not big on taking orders from cops. I should have gotten to that last bomb.
Yeah. And I should have given you access to that security door. But between the two of us, we covered it pretty well.
Alfred, you can't.
Don't add me to the weight you carry.
Come on, damn it!
All units, code 10. Repeat, code 10 confirmed at Black Gate Prison. Suspect identified as the Joker.
You're going to be all right.
I know I haven't always been supportive of what you do, but I understand now. Go. They need you out there.
I can't defend Gotham.
can't even defend my own home.
Master Bruce. Master Bruce, now is not the time for doubt.
I can't do it. I can't stop them.
No, you can't. Not on your own, but it's high time you realize that you are a man, not an island. And a man's strength comes not from just brawn and intelligence, but also from his allies.
C1 alert. The Joker has escaped from his cell and is leading the riots at Blackgate. Repeat, the Joker has taken over the entire prison. Multiple casualties, multiple hostages. Again, we have lost Blackgate. Captain Gordon is calling on anyone, anyone for assistance.
They need you.
No, they need us.